Some social players have suggested morality is gradually failing, especially in schools. For a secular country like Ghana, how well can religion play a role in ensuring moral uprightness among school-going children? Ajoa Adobia Usu has more.
In 1984, government took over the ownership of some of the mission schools. As part of the MPP's 2016 manifesto, President Akufo-Addo pledged to hand over mission schools to the churches, but this is yet to materialize. But the debate still rages. Should government continue to run public schools? Some have argued handing over mission schools will ensure moral uprightness. For some proponents, the church has failed to impact positively on children because of the role of other stakeholders.
The training of the church has not yielded the full impact that is supposed to have on the children. Reason because there are other areas of influence or factors that influence the life of the child, which, i.e., like I said, about parents and then the community the child finds himself in. So at the end of the day, the effort of the church should be complemented by these other stakeholders.
He wants a deeper conversation on the use of technology and urged government to consider ceding the ownership of schools to religious organizations.
The issues or our problem of our nation began when the government enacted laws to take away the schools away from the churches. When that began, it began to create the crack or the loophole for which we are all experiencing today. We have to empower the religious bodies so that they can have their schools back.
For Sheikh Aremeya Ashaributu of the Chief Imam's office, moral decadency in schools can be blamed on modern-day secularism infused into our educational system.
Day by day, we are becoming secular. Your confidence means how much nude you are. I can't understand this. How much nude you are is what translates into your confidence. And I have heard young ladies on television are saying in their human rights issues, say, I mean, my body belongs to me, and I do with my body what I like. So for me, modern day secular concepts infused into our educational system.
He urged religious bodies to take a look at the challenges and seek solutions to save young people.